coming to the Royal Albert Hall is going to be one of the best experiences of my life, really. My first ever gig was when I was 9 years old. And I came and saw, with my dad, I came and saw Eric Clapton play. And I was right up in the stalls, I guess it would be right at the very top. That was when I really kind of caught the music bug. I was always surrounded by great tracks like The Who or The Beatles or The Stones or, you know, Clapton.